All right, looking at our venomous spines here, we'll see how this works. You can see the tip of the bone up here, and it's just a nice sharp bone that's going to penetrate the object. Down each side of this bone on the inside, there's a groove. Along that groove is where the venom sacs are. Covering the whole thing is this layer of skin. So when this bone penetrates something, it pushes this layer of skin back, rupturing those venom sacs, and the venom pushes up those grooves into the wound.